Got some down in the wrong. He got a horn of painting on. Got a whole painting on. And he all over town. It says, on Saturday, come by the house. I'm going to do an auction for who in the world wants to get this picture of my son. Everybody in town is talking about, you know, and went all through the town. It says, on Saturday, come by the house. I'm going to do an auction for who in the world wants to get this picture of my son. Everybody in town was talking about it. And nobody in the world wanted to, in fact, make a bid at the auction of the oil painting of this son that got Down syndrome. Because he looks disheveled. He looks like his face is uneven. But still, the father saw the value and the beauty of it. Got him painted it and then had enough nerve to put it up for auction. Isn't it amazing? Nobody showed up for the auction of the oil painting of this son except for the housekeeper. The housekeeper came downstairs and says, I know I ain't got much money, but I'm going to make a bid. He said, what do you have? He says, I don't have much, but I'm going to put in a bid because I want a picture of the son. He said, well, nobody else has shown up, and because nobody else has shown up, I'm giving you the picture, but not only am I giving you the picture, I'm going to give you this mansion. Not only am I going to give you the mansion, I'm going to give you my Bentley. Not only am I going to give you the Bentley, but I'm going to give you my stock portfolio. She stopped crying and said, why in the world are you going to give me that? She said, I'm going to give you that because whoever gets the son gets everything else. Is almost over. Would you look at your neighbor and tell him you can make it everything? Would you just have the son? Psalm 144. Verse number 12 says, watch this, that your sons will be like plants. But that ain't all that it says. He said, don't you think that all the blessing is for your sons? He said, I got something for the daughters. That the daughters will be pillars. I remember a young Nazarite by the name of Samson. Samson had flowing hair. His hair was his favor. But he ran up on this chick by the name of Delilah, who said, show me where your strength is. And he said, my strength is in my hair. She called the CIA. His apartment. They tied him down. They shaved his head. And he lost his strength. They took him down to the Colosseum. And they tried to make a fool of him. But he said, would you do me a favor? Let my hand touch the pillar. I think y'all lost it. The Bible says that your daughters will be Tiffany, come here real quick. He said that the Bible says your daughters will be like a pillar. But Samson lost his strength. Come on, Terry, I need you real quick. Samson lost all his strength. But what they forgot is that your daughter is a pillar. Samson made up in his mind, if I can just touch her. We had one little toy.
It wasn't a Wii. It wasn't an Xbox. It was a Weevil Waffle. And there was something about a Weevil Waffle. You could push it. You could kick it. But it wouldn't.